Who gives this bride away today?
I do.
Thank you. Oh, give Dad a hug real quick. Thank you all. Right here. Come, please come together, join hands. You may all be seated. Thank you. Well, dear family and friends, y'all can put both hands together. There you go.
There we go.
Family and friends, I call upon all of you gathered here to be fellow witnesses with me in the marriage of Samantha and Jimmy. You were each invited to join us today so that you may share in the joy that Samantha and Jimmy are feeling as they pledge their love and commitment to each other. Now a reading. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be the shelter for each other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be the warmth for the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be the companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion and your days be good and long on this earth. Treat yourselves and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. When frustration at one time or another, when frustration, difficulty, and fear assail your relationship, as they threaten all relationships at one time or another, remember to focus on what is right between you, not only the part which seems wrong. In this way, you can ride out the storms when clouds hide the face of the sun in your lives, remembering that even if you lose sight of it for a moment, the sun is still there. And if each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and delight. Jimmy and Samantha, you are about to make promises to one another. These vows are words representing your intentions. You will find that as you live your lives by these vows, investing your time and love and your commitment to each other, the happy times of your life will be twice as joyous because there will be someone there to share those joys within marriage. Jimmy, please repeat after me. I, Jimmy. Take you, Samantha.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
I give you my unending love and devotion.
I promise to be true to you.
To cherish you.
And to share my thoughts.
Hopes and dreams. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. You're my best friend. I will love you forever. Samantha, please repeat after me. I, Samantha, take you, Jimmy. To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. I give to you my unending love. And devotion. I promise to be true to you. To cherish you. And to share my thoughts, hopes, and dreams with you. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. You're my best friend.
I will love you forever.
Now, marriage is the supreme sharing of experience and an adventure in the most intimate of human relationships. Marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend, as you both just said. Love is one of the few constants in the universe, and only love is capable of joining living beings by their deepest essence, uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is a symbol of the commitment to create a lifelong partnership based on love. Marriage is not about marrying the right partner. It is about being the right partner. Marriage is the promise of hope between two people who love each other sincerely, honor each other as individuals, and who wish to unite their lives and share the future together. Now, this is a beginning for both of you, and I'd like to offer you some gentle reminders to ease your lifelong task of living and growing together. Be kind to each other, and when you disagree, do it respectfully. Be gentle and forgiving with each other. When you forgive, your heart makes a little more room for just a little more love, and a little more understanding, and a little more compassion. Communicate with each other. Share the joy that's in your hearts and in your mind and time together. Now, from the earliest times, the circle has been a symbol of completeness, a symbol of committed love, an unbroken and never-ending circle, symbolizing a commitment to love that is also never-ending. As often as either of you look at your rings, I pray that you will be reminded of the commitment of love to each other that you are making today. Jimmy, in placing this ring on Samantha's finger, please repeat after me. As a ring has no end,
as a ring has no end,
neither shall my love for you,
neither shall my love for you.
But when you need to know the depth of my love for you,
but when you need to know the depth of my love for you,
look not to the ring,
look not to the ring,
but into my heart,
but into my heart.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my wife.
This day, and forevermore.
And forevermore.
Samantha, in placing the ring on Jimmy's finger, please repeat after me. Jimmy, as a ring has no end.
Jimmy, as a ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
But when you need to know the depth of my love for you.
But when you need to know the depth of my love for you.
Look not to the ring.
Look not to the ring.
But into my heart.
But into my heart.
I choose you to be my husband.
I choose you to be my husband.
This day and forevermore.
This day and forevermore.
I have five fingers.
We all rejoice. And laughter is definitely a part of that in this day of marriage between Samantha and Jimmy. We all celebrate the love that brought them to this day. With love that deepens through many years, may they know its meaning and its mystery, how we become truly one in sharing ourselves and one another, and yet remain truly two in our uniqueness. Jimmy, Samantha, may your house be a place of happiness for all who enter it, and a place where the old and the young are renewed in each other's company, a place for growing, a place for music, a place for laughter. And when shadows and darkness fall within its rooms, may it still be a place of hope and strength for all who enter it, especially for those who may be entrusted to your care. May no person be alien to your compassion. May your larger family be the family of all humanity. And may those who are nearest to you and dearest to you constantly be enriched by the beauty and the bounty of your love for each other. Well, at this point, you guys have made promises, exchanged rings, and by the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, I can now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Jimmy, you may kiss your bride. Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinct honor to be the very first to present Mr. and Mrs. Jimmy Good.
Sweet smile.